What is up, guys? It's Afroteasegamer here, and welcome back to Dead Rising 4. We are on the last case now, and as you can remember, Vic has just stole our research. He stole our camera, and basically, we've just got to get it back. I don't think we're going to be able to get back into Willamette now. I don't know what. Survival was sad. I'm not quite sure what's going on over there. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we're not going to be able to go back into there. So K6 is going to take part in these sewers, I'm guessing.
This isn't over yet, rookie.
Oh, no way.
Screw you, Frank. Yeah.
We're back in the mall. We've got to try and stay within 40 meters by the look of it. Which is going to be easier said than done, as she's chucking flashbangs down at us. Gotta keep that stamina up.
Back off, Frank. I'm serious.
Give me the goddamn camera.
What is she doing? Oh no!
Nick! You've got yourself a big problem! I mean, another big problem!
Oh, really?
Oh god, where is she taking me? Oh no!
Could really use a hand in here. Vic's running through Caribbean Cove.
Hang on a minute.
Oh, she's gone.
Head upstairs. You can cut her off at Kichiro Plaza.
Kichiro Plaza. That evidence is mine. Vic! Calder's not fucking rocking around.
Get out of my way.
Oh, hell. You better know what the shit you're doing, Vic.
Shit! No, stay back!
Vic!
Remember me? I just wanted to talk about this.
You hide behind glass. Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
I know. You did it. God, I hate you. Okay. You know what? You hurt my students. Took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera. So be it. Frank West with the zombie war. Let's roll, weirdo.
Oh, here we go.
Vic, where the hell are you going? You left me again.
Oh god, I really wish I had an exosuit right about now.
Your concern is very touching.
Head to the spa.
Yeah, it's a zoo.
Let's stop, please.
Yes! Nice work, kiddo!
We're ending this, Frank.
Damn straight!
Let's go and get him. Let's get the tree. Insane. It's just healing. We need a power up, man. What the hell did you say was her idea? Whoa. Coming for you, son. Charging again.
Heck, now would be a good time for that plan of yours.
Almost ready. Just kill some zombies.
Oh, pick two, master tactician.
That's exactly what I've been doing. Why does it keep breaking when these come down, man? Bit of song. Right, that's it. No proper weapons though now. There's one more tree left over there. Oh god, I feel like my controller's gonna shut down.
Thank you.
Right. Here we go.
Yes! Shit! That sounds like it hurt!
Yeah, thought you'd like that. I've opened more shots. Frank, watch out!
Oh, what we got?
Why didn't we team up earlier?
Because you're an egomaniac.
Yeah? Well, you're a dangerous vigilante!
Thank you!
How do I do it? Shit, heal, heal, heal. Damaging him at all, man. Oh, that is. Hurting him at all, man. I'd rather have that tree. Where's he going? Oh, for God's sake. Take some electric on this one. Got them all. Look at this, I've nearly killed 10,000 zombies even.
That's right.
Get all this health. I was actually stuck there in the corner for some reason.
I'm cutting you off, asshole.
Oh god, he's still got half health. Down. No. It's gonna go any second. He's gonna jump on one of them and recharge. Oh. This has gotta be the last recharge now. Come on. I'm dodging it. Oh. Oh. I need some health, man. Special.
That's right.
Can I get 1,000 in this boss fight, man? That'd be awesome. Wait, I keep saying 1,000, it's 10,000. That's it. Yeah, got him.
Ah, help! Be careful!
Oh God, this is it. Frank, we can do it. Last of all, let's do it. Oh, look at his health. That's got him. Yes.
Brad, I need you at Kichiro Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
I got him. But we lost everything. Camera and Barnaby servers are wiped, and You blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so... Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, like the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up?
Mm-hmm. Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50.
Yeah, 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Well, now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go.
So, there we go. So now we've got to head to the rendezvous. Vic actually turned out rather cool in the end, even though we were chasing her down the whole time. I'm not quite sure. Well, it says we've got to talk to Brad, so let's have a word. Although he doesn't seem to want to be talking. But Vic, should we take a picture of him? Oh, I ain't got my camera, though.
Ooh, burn.
Ah, it's going to torture him now.
I'll get this gate open.
There is actually a blueprint back here. Whether we can access it.
We're good now, right? We're good?
Yeah, we can do it. Floating lantern. Not quite sure what.
Who knew? I'm a genius.
Definitely time to get them 10,000 zombies. These down here.
Screw you guys!
Normally I'd have to arrest you.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh, jeez.
Think you could be a journalist without guerrilla tactics?
Then,
come
think
on.
The government will stop destroying the house.
Five more zombies. Two more. Done. Yeah.
Well, they don't sound very happy.
Shit. Think they're mad that we killed their daddy?
We're meeting the helicopter on the roof of the parking garage. Just over the sky bridge.
Oh, it hasn't popped the achievement.
Nice and convenient. Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on!
Oh, God. I thought we'd get an achievement, or at least a challenge in the actual game. Come on, boy.
Give me a second with this door.
No. We don't have a second.
Oh, God. I think they'd wait for us to clear the extraction.
Yeah. Hell! We got company!
Oh no, no, no!
Oh god. Wait, where's all my throwing stuff? Oh my god, we've got to survive 5 minutes. It's insane. Zombies, man. That's why I use the solo. Finally popped. Took a while. God, killed 25,000 zombies. That's insane.
Well, Brad.
Hold on. We will get through this.
Do it faster.
Come on, Brad. Hurry up. Surrounded. Moving. Or is he taking any damage?
We're all right. Oh. We're doing all right.
Oh, really? That's a relief.
That other one over there, man, he ain't taking any damage at all. Oh my god, look at him. That's it. Flash on the bash coming in. We're gonna win where we started. Then they've still got full health. Come on, we've got 1 minute. This is insane. Frank, man, just taking them all out on his own. No. Come on, open the door, Brad. Vic's getting hit.
It's open. Move. Move. Did not expect
that
ending.
If Frank could have it his way, this is where the story would end. He'd die a hero, sacrificing himself for the good of his friends. You wouldn't need to follow it up to see the mess that unfolded in the months after. But Frank's not here to tell the story his way. He can't load it up with spicy embellishments. Listening to his notes, I kind of wonder how this story would have gone when he told it later. Would he have defeated Fontana in single combat? Refused to conspire with the evil Dr. Blackburn? Added a sweet romance with the city engineer? I'm sure his second book would have sold as well as his first. But Frank's not here to tell his story. So he's got to trust me to do it. Whether he wanted it that way or not. And I say, the truth is better than fiction.
Oh. He can't be dead. Just can't be. Whoa, zero exosuit and gold bars now available. That looks awesome. There's still actually so much more to find. Right then, guys, that is... Well, that is the end of my Dead Rising 4 playthrough. But... it's kind of sad, really. Yeah, so that's it. New game, but I don't want to start a new game. I want to keep my level. Oh, man. It's like one of them, though, isn't it? Like, if I go back in now and start a new game, I don't know whether I'm going to be still level 61. I honestly don't know how that will work. But I'm definitely going to give it a go. Let's just have a quick look at my stats over all the story. So, total progress is only actually 43%. Story mode is actually 62%. So, not too bad, actually. We've got more than half of the blueprints. There's loads of trials still left to do. Over 10,000 zombies killed through the single player. It says over 67 hours or something. 72 hours, but I don't think that's right, to be honest, just because of, I think it's been on while I haven't been playing, so I think the time has run up a little bit more than it actually should have. But nevertheless, it's been such an awesome journey, and I'm glad you guys have joined me, watched me through it. So it's been great, really. The only other one that's going at the minute is still my Last Guardian. I'm not quite sure what's coming out soon. I mean, there's obviously a few games coming out in January, but until then, I'm not 100% sure whether there's anything noteworthy coming out. So I might be bringing out a little bit of extra video from Dead Rising, maybe Journey to level 80, top level, and completely upgrading Frank's skill points. But until then, I will leave you guys, and hopefully you'll be back to my channel pretty soon with another new series. And if not, have a great Christmas and a great new year. Cheers, guys, and I will see you very soon.